The uniform is the symbol of the cadet's dignified personality, from which emanates that sense of pride and self-worth. Once worn, the cadets must observe the highest standard of morality and ethics. Focusing not only on their rifles, but also to the total bearing of his men, the platoon leader's scrutinizing eyes sweeps all over the elements to check the wholeness and neatness of their uniforms.